Okay, guys, so right now I'm going to do a review on Zampak Pearl Lights. I really like them because my period, this might be TMI for you guys, but I don't care. My period is really light the first few days. Then it gets super, super heavy, then it gets really light again. So I just use light tampons. I've been having my period for a year and a half. So one thing is the slot for a light tampon. They hold about as much as the U by Kotex regular tampons. Because what I think what's up with U by Kotex, the regulars are like lights. Their supers are like regulars, and then their super plus is like a super. And that's all the tampons they have, and then they have pads that are really heavy. But I think they should make tampons heavy, but who knows. So this is what the box looks like, and it just opened. Back, it just says discreet purse resistance. They are very purse resistant. I like the leak guard braid. And they do have a little extra layer of protection. Smooth rounded tip, lettuce trail, comfort fit. I don't know, I've never had a tampon that didn't comfort fit me. I don't know. But popping it up, and it has this little thing. I never read it because it's normally just for beginners trying to put in a tampon. Basically this right here just says the same thing as the back. Then it talks about TTS and stuff like that. So yeah. It says get up to 8 hours of protection. I don't know how much I sleep, but I'll put one in at night and take it out in the morning. I don't know if it's 8 hours, sometimes it's 10 hours. I've never gotten TTS, though. People say that is extremely dangerous, that I can leave a tampon in for 10 hours while I'm sleeping. I'm not going to wake up in the middle of the night just to change a tampon. I'm going to take one out. Well, these are great for beginners because they are easy to use. They have a really small applicator. And you know what? They're quiet. I've been having my period for a while, and it's still embarrassing when you're small, and there's just this loud crinkling noise, and people are like, oh, she has her period. These are, I really like it, and it is easy to open tabs, and it has L for light. It's got a cute little design on it, so I'll open it up. You basically pull these two tabs, I don't know if you can see that, but it's really not that loud. Take it out, and this is like the smallest, thinnest tampon applicator I have ever seen in my life. I mean, wow. For beginners, this is amazing. If you're a beginner, use these. Because they have a really nice grip. The grip isn't really nice, but I mean, it's still a really good grip. These are so tiny. Like, this is the tiniest applicator I've ever seen. When the tampon is really small too, but I'll show you guys that later. So, and then you can see they're braided at the end. And I'll just take out one of my regular tampons. That's a super tampon, which I really did that. But yeah, I'm not gonna get on the tampon for you yet, but this is big. For me, this is a normal applicator. And then just like look at it. Like look at that difference. So they're amazing for beginners. And for people, even if you're not a beginner, it's fine to use them too, because no one judges. Maybe the cute boy at the checkout counter, but just kidding. I was actually more scared of telling my mom about tampons than actually. actually buying them. My thing is, if you can't buy your own tampons, you shouldn't be using them. But that's just me. So, that is literally smaller than my pinky. That is the tiniest tampon I've ever seen. I thought that this would be like a baby tampon. Yeah, it's a baby tampon. Not for babies. It has the braid. I find it funny that it's like really tiny tampon and this humongous string. I just find that funny. Like that. This is my pinky, and then that's the tampon. And that's just amazing. And it opens. Oh, I opened it without water. No, and it opens like this. So, I mean, I would use this for my first period. Like, these are almost cute. Like, they're so small and cute. You know? And the applicator is really small. And the tampon's friggin' tiny. But yeah. So if you're a beginner, or like me, if your first day is really light, use these. Obviously, for the heavy flow, don't use them. I just think it's so cute. So yeah. That is my, okay, and they say, okay, here's the thing. Where's the box? It says Clean Guard Layer. Clean Guard Layer. I'll show you. It's right here. Is this. So there's like this little Clean Guard Layer that wraps around the cotton of the tampon. And it just makes it smoother coming in and out. And, what else does it do? It's an extra layer of protection. So yeah, I really like these. They're cute. They're amazing. They're comfortable. So yeah, bye guys.